maybe less appropriate for stand-up competitions and maybe more for children's birthday parties. And as you also may have noticed, I'm not much of a joke writer. I'm a big fan of visual gags, or blindfolds, as they're not commonly called. As you can probably tell by now, a lot of my material is maybe less appropriate for stand-up competitions and maybe more for children's birthday parties. And as you also may have noticed, I'm not much of a joke writer. I'm a big fan of visual gags, or blindfolds, as they're not commonly called.